his first week working out with the Oakland Raiders, Michael Crabtree admitted Thursday it feels a little funny to be playing for the team across the bay. The former San Francisco 49ers receiver is appreciative of the chance to show that his dismal past two seasons, 982 combined yards, were an aberration and a product of injuries. "I have a lot to prove," Crabtree said, per the San Francisco Chronicle. "A lot to prove. Ain't got nothing to lose and have a lot to prove."